So show me family, or the blood that I will bleed. I don't know where I belong, I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong with you, you belong with me, you're my sweetheart.
Sigma Chi for me is a way to better get connected with the community, become more connected within the university, and also become more connected within myself. It's given me the opportunity to kind of learn who I am as a leader, as a server, and as a giver of this community. It's taught me that true friendship and loyalty will probably be the thing that takes you furthest in life.
We are diverse. We're from all parts of the country. We're from all parts of different majors and colleges on campus. But on top of that, we all come together and we all have the same values. We all believe in the same things. It's really something that's cool to experience, to see the diversity come together and stand for one thing. And you can definitely see that as you rush Sigma Chi.
You get opportunities that you probably wouldn't have elsewhere. You get chances to public speak. You get chances to really understand who you are. You get to understand your weaknesses. You get to play to your strengths. You get to really bond with the people around you. And that kind of ties into the whole individuality that we have and the brotherhood that we possess here at the house.
Basically, we try and put together a variety of different events, starting with a community service event earlier in the week in order to show how we give back to the community throughout the year. On top of that, we put together an alumni event in order to kind of display the amount of support that we have from our alumni. It's unbelievable how much support they give us throughout the whole year, and they do it in one event for us during Rush Week. We put together a couple fun events throughout the week in order to display our social aspect as well. And finally, we top it off with an active chapter, basically us talking about ourselves and explaining what we do and why we love Sigma Chi so much. So overall, we get the different characteristics of passion, support, and community service oriented in the week in order to give the potential rushie a full aspect of what Sigma Chi is.